A man was shot and killed overnight in North St. Louis.
Yes, this happened around 11:30 on Whittier Street near Labadie Avenue. Police say he died at the scene. Investigators have not yet said what led up to that shooting.